A little bit about what this means to you to win a championship.
It means a lot to me because yesterday when I ran the 100 hurdles in the finals, I was very devastated with my time and the place that I came in. So I had to just let it go and come back and be strong in the 100 hurdles and try to win.
How much did you think about your performance yesterday and how much did it weigh on you?
It hurted me a lot because I know I could have did better, but I just had to let it go and don't dwell on it as much so it won't affect my race today.
So what did you want to do to get done here? What kind of strategy do you want to employ to win this race?
I just want to stay focused on my lane and come through strong and just run the 100 with all guts.
At what point did you feel like you had a pretty good chance of winning this?
When I got on the 100. He's about ready to throw, came into the finals at 71.
Pretty much the last hurdle where you really broke through.
Yes, I ran through guts to get through the finish line to win.
Yeah, thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.